Hello, hello. Hello, ladies. And I hope you had a really wonderful Sunday and weekend. I just wanted, look at the beach. It's quite nice here. Oh my God, we've had the most weirdest weather today. Bad, good, everything. And right now, we live on this little lake pond thing. It smells so fresh. The smell is incredible. Wish the weather was warmer, as you can see I'm dressed. Anyways, my dog is being hyper. It's been raining so hard sometimes, we haven't taken him for much of a walk. Anyways, I am here to talk to you about the 30-day program because it is not too late to get in. We start tomorrow. And I'm really excited to start this program. It might be the last time I actually include coaching with me in the 30-day program. Yeah. And that's truly what makes a difference. I know sometimes we think, oh, just give me the information. Once I got a plan to follow, once I have something, I can do it, right? No, that usually doesn't work. And what the women in my group programs find the most valuable, and they're totally surprised, what huge shifts and changes you make when you get on a call with me, right? Because you can't see your own shit, you know that, right? Like, we can't be our own counselors, we can't be our own therapists, because we don't see our own stuff. You have to admit that, right? But sometimes all it takes is someone else to point out, and you're like, oh my God, I never noticed that about myself. That's why I do what I do. That's why I sabotage myself. You mean I talk like that and that's why I'm not achieving things? Or, oh, my mindset is really there, isn't it, right? A dog. Hello, Mary. I think it's Mary. Just sitting outside. So that's why the calls once a week as part of the 30-day program are so absolutely powerful. I cannot even tell you. They're really what move you forward, what get you to make those changes, and really shift and change things within your mindset, because that's what's needed to move forward. Otherwise, we just keep repeating the same old things over and over and over again. And so that's why when programs, when you get just the information and you're supposed to follow them on your own, why people may do good for a little bit and then they just fall right back into old habits, behaviors, and patterns because they don't have no one, anybody to say, okay, like to talk with or to go over things with, right? A supportive group, a supportive person, somebody who can understand. Let's face it, our families don't usually understand, especially our husbands or our spouse or our kids. And we don't need them to understand what we're going through, right? They can't possibly, right? So that's why it's so nice to have a supportive person to talk to and a group. As well, part of the program, you absolutely get all the recipes. So you get, you know, 30 days of recipes, you guys. That's incredible. Like, after you finish this, you will have such an amazing base of stuff to always follow. This is a way of eating that you will follow always. There's not deprivation at all. And I have some clients I'm working with one-on-one. Right now, that's all I have is some one-on-one clients. And it's amazing just to see the shifts. It's also amazing to see, oh my God, you know, like I have one woman, like I said, in 2 weeks or 3 weeks, it's like completely, completely changed what she used to eat. And what she's so shocked about is the no cravings, is feeling satisfied. She's not even eating that much. Like, I'm like, oh my God, I think you need to eat more. I can't believe I'm having to tell her, you need to eat more. This food is really super healthy. You need to eat more. And she's like, but I'm not hungry. Like, I'm not craving the chocolate. I'm not craving the breads. I am eating this food and I'm loving it. And so that's what's so powerful too. It's just having someone to talk to and going through things in your head, really being clear and seeing, like really understanding almost for the first time. Oh my God, I think I really get it. I think I really get what's been getting in my way. I think I really understand now what you're talking about. And the importance of finding what's right for you, like really being able to know the foods that are right for you, because that way you feel better, right? Like, I'm talking energy-wise, your stomach feels better, your digestion feels better. You know, if you have allergies or headaches or inflammation within your body, that decreases her inflammation. Like, I had one client, her inflammation, like, she was able to walk. All of a sudden, her knee was not hurting at all after a while. Like, this is big. When you include the right foods, it has such a domino effect on so many areas of your life. And you want to, you know, it's shocking. And also, another thing is taking control of your life. And, oh, there we go. That's a better shot, eh? And really, like, doing something for you. And, of course, what we do is stress reduction, too. So you'll learn certain things that you can do that really begin to start your day the calm and centered way. Carry that through your day. And then ending in a way where you're going to be able to sleep better. And you know, eating also makes a huge difference in how you sleep. People don't often realize that, but it's also so much the stress and the worries and the things that are going round and round in our head. And once we kind of get a handle on that, then everything becomes like so much better for us, right? So I just highly encourage you to check out the 30-day program. Please, I mean, come and join us. Oh my God, you're crazy if you don't. Like I said, the price right now is absolutely amazing for what you get. It's crazy. And you will end up saying, oh, this is way easier than I thought. I didn't think I could do this, and I'm not hungry, and I'm not craving anymore, and I'm feeling fantastic, and my skin's better, and I'm stop the weight gain, possibly lose the weight. Many lose, you always lose something, right? And it's the start. It's the start of a kind of a new way of living and a new way of feeling in your work, getting your life back, getting your control back, right? Taking all that back. So that's why it's so powerful. And you can find out more about it at dianamarchand.com/30 days. And it starts tomorrow, but it's not too late to join. We have our first call on Thursday because I can catch you up, have a call with you, and send you all the information. So that's what I want to say about that. Like I said, it might be the last time I do it with me coaching you during that type of a program. So anyways, take care. I hope you had a fabulous weekend. And if you have any questions, feel free to message me, email me, and contact me from my website, dianamarchand.com. All right. Bye-bye. Can't click it off.